Hey guys, this is David, and I'm at SHOT Show in Las Vegas, the largest firearms and outdoor gear expo in the world. I'm hanging out with Tim from Everyday Tactical Vids, shooting some cool weapons and looking for new gear. I think you're gonna like what I have queued up in this video, so let's get started.
Hey guys, so I stopped at the Coast booth. I'm here with Kevin. Kevin, thanks for spending some time with me. And I'm usually not super excited about flashlights, and I got excited about their headlamps. Affordability, the durability, and everyday carry and bug out bags and all that sort of stuff. Can you run me through a couple of the headlamps we talked about?
Yeah, right in front of us here, we have our HL5 headlamp. This is a dual color headlamp. So it has 175 lumens on the white, regular white LEDs. It's got an array of them there. It's also got a red LED. And what's really good for red is that red preserves your night vision. You just need a little bit of light. You're reading a map. You're sitting around camp with your buddies. Turn on the red. You're not going to blind everybody in camp. And you're also not going to constrict your pupils. So when you turn that light off, you're still going to have your night vision out into the dark. It's powered by regular AAA batteries right there in the back. Top strap, so it's really well balanced. And the really great thing about this is you can find it under 20 bucks at retail on a regular basis.
So under 20 bucks.
Usually, yeah.
That's a really nice light, and I like the just the durability of the element.
Yeah, it's water resistant, and like all Coast products, here's a lifetime warranty. So if you ever have an issue with it, send it back to us, and we'd either repair it or replace it. So
you guys are a U.S. company, right?
We are U.S. based. Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
That's cool. So let's take a look at these guys down here.
Yeah. Moving up, this is our HL7, I should say. This is a really popular headlamp for us. You've got almost 300 lumens on this one, and I can adjust my brightness here with the rheostat. So I go from this is just a little switch here on the back, slide it forward and back.
So you're going from 300 lumens to down to what?
4 lumens.
Wow.
Yeah.
And what's the battery life at 4 lumens then?
70 hours at 4 lumens.
I'd love that rheostat feature.
Yeah, it's a really good feature. Most headlamps, to get your brightness adjustment, you have to cycle through.
Yeah.
You go from a high to a medium to a low. This just gives you that constant consistency of how bright you want it. And it's also got our pure beam focusing system on it. So I just twist this, got a really good long distance spot beam. Twist a little more, and I got my really good broad flood beam. So with the adjustability of both the brightness and the beam, got a lot of really good features on that.
Retail US?
Retail's about $50 on that
okay.
one. Yeah.
Nice. And this one looks a lot like that, but it looks bigger.
Yeah, this is kind of the upgraded version of the HL7 called the HL27. Main differences are we added a removable top strap. So some people miss the top strap on this one. So we added a top strap. If you don't feel like you need it, you can pop it right off. Your lumen output goes up on this one to 330 lumens. So a little bit brighter. It's got the same focusing system on it. Twist focus. So I just adjust my focus here. But one thing we did here was,
that's a real nice feature.
Yeah.
You don't see that a lot on headlamps.
No, you don't. And then we also changed where you adjust your brightness. So it's right in front. So on this one, you got all your features right in front. And we also improved the battery life by putting AA batteries in here. So you got 3 AA's, so you get a little bit more battery life. So that's the HL27.
And so I was looking at the Goliath here.
I'm
like caving, you know, like serious adventure stuff.
This is the HL8. You've got over 390 lumens, almost 400 lumens. You got 4 AA batteries in the back here. Super robust, heavy duty headlamp. Really designed for the professional user. A lot of industrial people use them. They'll put them on a headlamp or put them on a helmet. You can actually remove this battery pack, and it comes with an extended cord, and put the battery pack on your waist.
Just to take the weight off your head.
Exactly. It's got our twist focus on it, so you can adjust your focus by sliding here, and you can adjust your brightness with this knob here.
Nice. Well, what's this made out of? It almost seems like it's the durability of aluminum?
No, this one's an ABS plastic, so
but
it's a heavy-duty plastic.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's light.
You take this battery pack off, and it was ridiculously light.
Yeah, very good.
What most impressed me about this was the retail price.
That one's about $80 retail.
$80.
Yep.
That's a lot of light for $80.
Yes.
A lot
it is.
Of innovation.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So, dude, thank you so much for being with me.
Hey, thanks for coming by.
For convenience, I've included links to all the gear that we've taken a look at in the video description on YouTube. Just click the Show More tab under this video.
To partner with us to bring you more cool videos, click the support link on your screen or the tab on our YouTube channel homepage. Every contribution, big or small, helps.
So don't forget to subscribe to this channel And for more gear reviews, survival tips, and survival news, check out ultimatesurvivaltips.com. While you're there, grab our monthly survival e-mag, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter to get the latest news and be the first to hear about the great gear giveaway contests we have planned. Okay, this is David. I hope to see you on the other side, and remember, be prepared, because you never know.